Hello there, everybody. Time to run myself some DCS for the first time in ages. Let's get this aircraft up and running.
Request rearming. Copy. Rearming complete. Refueling complete.
Shots off 1-1, radio check 249.5 east one.
401, clear.
Yes, I'm clear.
Right, let's get this shot.
And I'm traffic shots off the way.
And have a traffic ghost dog, one by Gazelle for departure eastbound. I know exactly, Phoenix. I have a friend who wanted to see this in action, so I thought I'd give it another run. Star is not helpful, though. Oh, DCS just crashed on me. Well, shit. Yeah, the game just totally died on me. That was weird. I've never had that problem before, Cheeky. I did just turn up a few graphics settings and I've had a bit of a rearrange of my monitor, so I'm now broadcasting in 1920 by 1080, which is the highest resolution I've been running, so I don't know if it's anything to do with that. We'll see. Bottom line is, I'll try and get this back up and running. Yeah, if I have to, I can always turn down some settings. I know what you mean, Phoenix. It's the way it goes. But, need to play something tonight. I asked everyone, they said DCS. So unless DCS throws a spanner at me, I'll be playing DCS. Come on. There we go. Well, cheeky. If you had the gazelle, you'd be able to join me at the co-pilot. You know the password, Cheeky. You're free to join, and I'm not going to stop you. We'll get there quicker than you. Some of this shit off because it's clearly effing with my day. Oh, he's coming way too hot. It's really, ooh, need to get away from this airbase. I know I'm about to lose. I'm not going to make it over to the area in time, but basically I just want to do a quick frame rate test. I am not flying in this thing with a frame rate like that. So here's what we're going to do. Server's about to restart in 5 minutes anyway. I'm going to use that. Yeah, Phoenix is just as bad, don't you worry. That's exactly what I'm working on. Don't like that anyway. That's pretty shitty, not gonna lie. Yeah. Infinitely better. Seriously, infinitely better.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Phoenix, they've already got the Lima, which is the light attack version, and the minigun variant. I don't know if they'll have any others. DCS has decided to throw itself a tantrum at me because it was in the middle of it, changed servers, I think. I guess it considers that a bit of a rude disconnection. I was carrying the one with the wire-guided missiles. I don't know if you can have wire-guided missiles and rocket pods. I don't think you can have both. I don't know. I'm not going to speak for Polychop. I don't know. I don't know what they're planning. Yes, there is a version with the 20mm chain gun. That's fine. There is one as well, the Lima, which has the a chain gun on one side and the rocket pod on the left. That might be the one you're thinking of. There's also one for the Mistral as well. Oh, Phoenix, I'm not sure if that's such a thing. I don't think there's any plans for that as far as I'm aware. I've definitely not heard anything. Mean, to be honest, I'm not sure what development work, if any, is going on because of them nowadays. I have no idea where they're at with it. Other than just optimization and improving on this, improving on bug fixes. I don't think there's anything more that they're adding to it that I'm aware of. If anyone else knows anything differently, well, feel free to let me know. I'll happily correct myself. Hopefully, it should be a little bit more laggier now that it's at the start of the mission as well. That's the thing, I'm not sure which model that they're basing that off of. Because there's, as you probably know, there's very many variants of the Gazelle, and the one they're using is primarily focused on the French army ones. Take from that what you will. Whoa, excuse me. One day. Alarms, traffic, ghost dog, radio check. Wrong there. Crips, traffic, ghost dog, radio check. Traffic ghost dog is one by Gazelle outbound to the east. Someone's showing off. Current traffic, ghost dog, leaving your airspace. apparently make 21 body spike. Phoenix in game, the Lemurs carry 8x Sneb rockets. It's pretty hefty. Good for light armor. Same for the 20mm. I mean, fundamentally, the Gazelles are always designed as kind of scouts, observers, so using it as a lightweight gunship like that is really against that infantry and light armor, scout versus scout kind of thing. As you can see, very minimal amounts of input, because it was quite a lot of fun to fly. Ground clutter is a hell of a thing, gentlemen. Sorry if I'm not a bit chatty, concentrating on flying a helicopter is well, it's a challenge. In fact, some helicopters go as this thing isn't going to likely kill me, so I do something monumentally stupid. Lost hydraulic pressure somewhere. That would do it. going to pull the server down for a few seconds to fix the units. Oh well. Play DCS instead of BMS, it's more reliable, they said. Said no one ever. I think that's as good a signal as any that I'm not going to be playing anything soon. So I will call the stream tonight for now. I'm getting a bit tired. Don't worry, there'll be plenty of stream, live streaming tomorrow. I'm planning on making maybe not a day of it, but pretty much a long time of it, a good 3 or 4 hours minimum. So we'll mix up a little bit for everyone. And between now and then, I'll try and get myself sorted out. We'll catch up here all sometime soon, okay?